I want to welcome all of you, and particularly our guest of honor, Diana, Princess of Wales. I was thinking as I met her in the Blue Room that this is one of the nicest British invasions that the White House has ever had. The other one, as some of you may remember from history, burned the place down, but now we have the metaphorical equivalent of that excitement here in the White House. And it's because she is a woman who has had a tireless commitment to the homeless, to AIDS, cancer, leprosy, and other health issues. And we are so pleased that she is lending her support to this continuing fight against breast cancer.